Good evening, Mommy Valley. I am Lynn Casto, head of school, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to our back to school night. I'm sorry that we can't be in person this evening, but as we considered our safe options, and while we have our classrooms physically distanced for your children, it didn't make sense to double the amount of people in each of our classrooms. So we thank you for your patience as we deliver our content virtually tonight. We do want to put on your calendar that we will have our parent conferences on October 13th and 14th, and we do welcome you into our spaces so that you can have a one-on-one with your child's teacher or advisor at that time. And please know that we're always available to talk about your child should you need to at any point. We are going to be hearing this evening from your child's teacher or advisor, and you will have the opportunity to learn about the year ahead for your child. We have exciting things in store at Mommy Valley, and we're glad to be back on campus, safely distancing and following all of our COVID protocols. I want to personally thank you for all you're doing to help make sure that this is a safe and in-person year for our community. We appreciate your compliance with masking and with not sending your children to school sick. It's going to be a great year, and we're thrilled to have you back. Welcome.
Greetings, Mommy Valley. I'm Paula Apostolou, the Director of Teaching and Learning here at Mommy Valley Country Day School. In my role, I have the opportunity to work with division heads and the teachers throughout the school to ensure that our learning experiences are truly personal, experiential, and global. I'm excited for you to hear more about each of your child's classes. You'll hear from the teachers to hear more details about how they make that happen for our students here at Mommy Valley Country Day School. Enjoy your back to school night. If you have any questions, I look forward to meeting with you in person one day soon.
Hello, Mommy Valley family. My name is Rima Reedy. For the second year, I am the president of the MVPA. My husband and I have been part of Mommy Valley community for the past 7 years. We have three kids here at the school, Sammy in 11, Rami in 9, and Jenna in 6th grade. I am very excited to be planning all the school event with our awesome parents rep who already volunteers with us. Thank you very much. And also I'm looking forward to be working with our teachers, faculty, and staff. So please, if you have any question or concern, don't hesitate to reach out to me by email, text, or phone call. And I hope you all have a wonderful year. And thank you again for supporting our wonderful school.